So one of the reasons we started Legacy Baseball, really three reasons. Number one is to cultivate an environment where ball players can improve their skills and advance up each level. Second reason is to do this in a way that's affordable to families. A lot of this stuff, quite frankly, gets very expensive. And we're very sensitive to that, and we want to make sure that we do the best we can to keep costs down. Third reason, and quite frankly, I think the most important reason, we want to do this for reasons that are bigger than baseball.